So these are some leftover fries from Doomies. As you can see, the vegan bacon and the vegan cheese is on it. This is what you're gonna do with leftover. Add some vegan ground beef. Now, add some diet cheese. Put this in the oven for 5 minutes. And there you go, vegan chili cheese fries. You can add whatever you like to it. Add some avocado. The lemon is optional. And there you go, vegan nacho cheese fries.
Now, if you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. Love you guys. Bye.